haven't been on the phones all morning long. Good morning, hello.
1939 was the first time I tried the faucet technique, and I still do it today.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marge Schott, former, still minority owner of the Cincinnati Reds, has a summer or winter vacation home down here in Indian Rocks Beach, listens to the show, usually have to cut her off because she gets somewhat racial. I cannot condone your racial comments.
Today I'm talking about the faucet technique. I have a super faucet in my home.
Right. So Marge can hike up her 72-year-old legs up on the tile and get herself to achieve herself to orgasm via the faucet technique sometimes, too.
That's right. 1939 was the first time I discovered the faucet technique, and I still do it today. By the way, I want to induce a threesome with Nedley and Garnet.
Nedley Garnet and you?
It'd be a privilege.
Yeah, the threesome. It would be, and we'll videotape the whole thing. And Nedley, you can do the faucet technique in my home. I will show you. I have a super plunger.
Ned, I didn't know they had running water back in 39.
Oh, Jesus, we did it in the outhouse. We did it everywhere. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. I've had more orgasms than anyone on this planet.
Marge Schott.
Shotzi, my little puppy. Shotzi does it to me, too. Oh, for Christ's sake, it's so good.
Shotzi makes you get orgasm, too?
Every freaking day. It's so good. For Christ's sake, march with me.
She's losing it.
Marge Schott is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, listens to the show every day, calls, I don't know, once every 3, 4, 5 weeks.
That's right, and I always use the faucet technique every day.
All right, Marge. Well, good talking to you.
Thank you. Nedley, I love you, Nedley.
I love you, Marge.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye, Marge.